April the 7th is here, and it is a real occasion for thankfulness, marking a newfound freedom for the American people, made possible by the wisdom, foresight, and courage of a great president with the cooperation of an understanding Congress. There is a song in our hearts. It's happy days are here again. And they are here again, for out of a maze of confusion and anxiety has come a beacon light to guide the way to better times. Happy, grateful men are back at work after what seemed an endless idleness. Faith of these men has been renewed. This holds good not only in the city of St. Louis, but in many other sections of the country. Once again, freight cars are pulling in, loaded with grain from American farms, bottles, cases, and various equipment, as well as coal and other supplies from industry long sufferers of the Depression, while others soon will be rolling out and onward, contributing their share toward the rehabilitation of industry, agriculture, and transportation. But in the enthusiasm of our newfound joy, let us not overlook the greater benefits that will be the reward of the repeal of the 18th Amendment. We should and must unite in keeping faith with our government and respecting and conforming to the regulations defined by the state. We shall be happy and secure by adhering to these policies to which we, as a factor in the brewing industry, which I proudly represent in the fourth generation, pledges ourselves. When the plans of the chief executive of this nation has been achieved and made effective, a new and greater era will loom on the horizon for our people. One that will result in a happier and more secure existence for all of us. Let us join by doing our part in the carrying out of that splendid, conceived, and progressive program for the general welfare. To do so means our individual protection by the elimination of present undesirable and unlawful elements. May I add just a word about good, wholesome beer, which contributes so much to good cheer, good health, and true temperance. It's a great pleasure to have released the first case of beer bottled in our plant in nearly 14 years. Good night and good luck.